Ow. Back to the old crowbar. Ow. A little more health loss, but I'm not really worried. Hey, we're outside. It's a beautiful day. Of course. Not now. As long as you climb that thing, then that looks like you climb over here. Hey. That is. There. Mm. right up. Where did that crap go? Alright, come here. Come on, come on. Ow. Took a bit on me. I hate you. Does that help, Doc, again? Alright, that's a gun. With only 17 ammo. Now, let's see, where's that ladder? Oh, there you are. Yeah, as you can tell, the closer I am on the plus of racing that, you can see the screen's getting static. Which is pretty cool. Wow, they boarded that. Ooh, finally. More static than on the screen. Any good around here? Probably not. Ooh. Ow! I'm charging, you jerks. Can't go in there. So I have to go across with that dang hopping. Ugh, grimy. Well, at least I got A2 on my armor. That's good news. thought I was almost done with this part. There. And save. And, anything else? Woohoo! Hot, 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 hot. Fire. I'll do that. Great, that one I can't kill because the door is closed. That's lovely. Can't break those are... Shouldn't be able to break them. If I have to jump to get across, oh my goodness. Okay, I got it. That's a bit difficult, but I guess I got it. Alright. Alright, let's go down the steps. Ooh, an AJB. I hope it's good. Oh, man. I need to check my Twitter. Let's see if there's any new tweets I need to know. So far, none. Okay. Right here. good. Not that it's a ride. Press that one too. I don't really have to swim the sludge. Yuck. Oh yeah, that's a great idea. Okay, I hate it. Okay, I hate that part. Anywhere else that's gonna be fun in this lodge? Like, oh, I'm going in there. Yeah, like, oh, I'm going in there. Oh, that's wonderful. No! I see him. Okay, next step in the sludge. First, I'm gonna get out of the sludge. Ooh, get myself a magnum! No kidding. Well, at least now I'm gonna get a magnum. Or a roller, whatever you want to call it. Pass. I'm not going through that kind of stuff again. Alright. At least I'm happy I'm out of the sludge. What's that? First, I want to go down here first. Let's see if there's anything down here. Head protection. Ah, crap. Pass that one. Ah, friends! I like to see your friends. No crap, I just lag. Right here, I guess. Kind of pointless. Now it's up here. Ooh. Oh, empty. Of course. What's turn off? Probably like some kind of crusher or something, so that helps. Oh, it definitely did stuff to Crusher. Yeah, it looked like I want to be crushed. Is there anything else over here? Yes, indeed. Nice. Ooh, I see two of those. And I see him, which I don't want to see. Do you protect anything over here? No, you're just... I'm just wasting my time and my bullets. I need my health back up to 100. That's gonna be highly likely. I'm surprised I didn't blow up. Oh. Yeah, like I'm gonna go in that crusher. Fast. Doorway. I'm surprised my armor didn't went down. Sad for you. Yep. Pass on that for now. So up here, to turn off the flames. You're joking. Okay, that ride's over, I guess. This one go? No. I'll pass on that. Anything else? Yes, indeed. I'm gonna take my shot very carefully. There we go. Oh, nice, a crusher. Yeah, I'll scooch over. Nope, I guess not. At least this bar is clean. Jerk. Where am I at now? That's fine. Oh, just in case. Just in case. I want to see about how far back is on the checkpoint. Oh, that's good. I'll take this checkpoint more than the other one. I'll get credit for that one. Did not know I was gonna grab it. Alright, let's try it again. Oh wow, it's that time. Load. Yeah, I'm trying to be cheap on this. Yep. Oh, come on! I must have fallen in the water. That one I can't cheap out. But this does go. Yeah, I'm gonna go into. Yeah, I'm going that crusher. That one I'll pass. Radiation? Oh, definitely not going in there. Swim enough of it. Yeah, I'm not taking my chances. Same for you. Ah, it's a locked door. My bolts for nothing. Ooh! Got more rounds for this bad boy. I don't need you. Any more? Ooh, more, two more flips. I'll take that. And half an hour left before I end the stream, because I'm going to see if there's anyone. Yep, I thought so. He's going to do the Mario Kart re-stream tonight, so definitely want to go there at midnight. Don't worry, I'll give you the link to it, MacB. So, also, if you have a Wii, I don't mind you join along with the Mario Kart Wii with us. Let's see here. Wow, it's taking a long time to load. Oh. Okay, there it goes. Within the next half hour, please go to... when a half hour comes by, go to this site, because that one, that's the site that I'm going to be going to play Mario Kart Wii with, so if you have a Wii, join with us. Alright, I guess the only reason why it's take this long to load, because there's a lot more stuff. Why not? Let's just use both of them. Let's make it more extra kaboom. If I can go down. Kaboom! Aww. I did have a boo boo. A really, really big boo boo. Ah, okay. Back up there again. Not down here, I want to back up. I'll stay on here. Stay away from the electricity. Oh, that helped. Stay open, please. That doesn't seem too good. Darn it. Questionable ethics. Ooh, we're in the next chapter. psychic. I wanted to open that guy up. Or anything like that. Yeah, I'll take my chances. Yeah, of course. Even especially that having problems. No, thank you. No. Oh, this is a dissect ant. Oh, there's that creature. Did I do that sound guy? Oh, this would be good. A zombie. Ooh. Ah, grape soda. Pizza.
Hey, buddy. Huh? It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here.
Just a second, I need some help. Of course, I'm not gonna get a full 100. Let's see. Dang, I like that screensaver. Another loading. Of course. But right now I was going to change my weapon. Because they're not expecting me to come back. Ooh, HAV. I feel better.
Ooh. Yes.
Assault rifle and my shotgun are back. Anything in here? Ooh, more clips. Now I'm full clip on my pistol and assault rifle. Ammo galore. Someone's very happy now. Sorry, bad. I felt bad for the guy. Alright. Anything in here? Oh. Tranquilizer gun's back. But I'll stick with my assault rifle. Alright, I'm full with that. Of course you're gonna come back to me. Of course you're gonna come back to haunt me. I don't know what you do. Come on. A bit different, okay. Let's try that again without it. Sorry, Borgon. Toodaloo.
Vaporize them.
Now that's sweet. Oh, that was fun. Okay, it's... I'll take those. That'll definitely help my shotgun again. Yep, Tom Bob uses that program, so. In circles. Okay. Go through here. Can't go through there. Okay, I can go to there, and there. I feel more ease with this one.
All clear, sir.
Yes, my feeling's wrong.
100%.
Was 100%. I don't know what's out in there, I'm gonna take my chance. Yeah. Did I do that? Now that's a lot more fun. Than just try and kill him. Oh, did I just pick... Darn it. Oh yeah, a lot more... vaporizing every enemy. Now all clear, because I'm here. I'll take more of your shotgun rounds. Yeah, like I'm gonna go through there. Oh, half man. Come on. Jeez, you don't want to die. Look at that work on. Guess I have to go here. Next. I don't care, as long as I can get your butt out. Oh, there's one more, huh? Okay. Another? Where? Oh. May not be a lot, but that's much better. Ooh, more. That helped me out a lot. Did my shotgun go? Yes, it did. It's fully loaded. Nice. Thank you. I have to go upstairs. Of course. Yeah, I don't mind playing against popular casters. Especially Tom Bob, because Tom Bob asked me a lot of stuff since I'm an IT guy. Stop using that gun. It's powerful, but don't need it. Whoa! Oh, oh yeah. All of them, they're little creatures.
Power
85%. I'm going down to get the last bit of the health. Oh, yeah, I guess so. Well, let me get the let me get my health and alright, where's the health? Health should be close by. Nope. Okay, that's, I'll probably scratch that bag. And where is it? Okay, I'm going way too far backtracking. Never know what's in here. Kill those guys. Can't go in there. Definitely don't want to. And I'll just go in here. I have to go up that way. No. Alright. Oh, there you are. That's better. And up the stairs we go. Alright. So I believe it takes some time to get the game up and running anyway, so I'm gonna take my time. Where's the laser pointing? Right here. Oh, there's one more? Okay. And there should be one. Oh, there's the play away. Oh, very light. I'll pass on that one, no way. So, what happens when we extract it? Yeah, extract it right. But still pretty cool. Let's try to get this to be obstructed. Darn it. Even that doesn't like to work. Okay. Kaboom. Oops. oops. I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, hot. That is hot. Whee! And there's our save point. Yay. And that's to be our save point for today, and we'll continue on probably tomorrow. So, yeah. So, thank you all for coming down, and anyone watching this on my YouTube, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.